you remember that one, right? It was really clear to you when you decided to follow Jesus that you were a part of this mission. Is it just some miracle that God dropped on us? And this is Jesus. Is he really all of that, or is he just the latest guy and prophet that God has sent and changed things around and got people excited and got us mobilized, but then he left and everything started going back the way that it used to be? That was the history of God's people. You know, maybe they were doubting themselves, because don't you doubt yourself sometimes with this? And doubting how you can do that. The idea isn't not for us to get overwhelmed or feel guilted out. I haven't been doing much, you know, on this lately. But it's trying to help recapture the enthusiasm and the spirit and the meaning.